Hello everyone, welcome to this video tutorial on WordPress. My name is Binu Joy. I'm working as an assistant professor in St. Vincent Pallotti College of Engineering and Technology. I have divided this tutorial into three parts. First, I'll be talking to you about why you should use WordPress. Secondly, I'll be walking you through the different steps involved in building your website using WordPress. And last, I'll be showing you how you can add and modify content on your website. Why you should use WordPress? WordPress is free and open source, so it does not cost you anything to try, learn, and test your website. The source code of the software is also available for anyone to study, modify, and play with. It's beginner friendly, yet powerful and flexible. Does not require any coding skills. Anyone can just click few buttons and create a professional looking website. It's simple to use yet very powerful and scalable. There are themes and plugins options for practically any need. One can add ready-made features to the website using different plugins according to the requirements of the website to make it more user-friendly, interactive, and visually pleasing. Ensuring the security of your website is simple. WordPress is developed with security in mind, so it is considered quite safe and secure to run any website. You will get access to tools that help you rank higher in search engines. WordPress automatically solves ton of SEO issues. Plugins help us to make our website more secure easily. Support is readily available whenever you need it. With so many users, it's only natural that a huge, active, and generous community has sprung up to provide support, exchange ideas, and make WordPress better for everyone. You can connect with different communities in different forums available on the internet. First, you have to go to the website wordpress.com. In that website, you will have to create a login ID. You have to register your email ID, and there will be a link sent to your email ID to verify your account. After verifying your account, you can sign in with this login ID and then select a genre in which you will be creating your website. In our case, we have chosen education as our field of genre. Then click on Start with a website and choose a theme which is suitable to your website. Now give your website a name. And select your plan, Start with Free. Your website is almost ready. Click on View My Site to visit your website. Your website is ready, but you need to change the content of the website according to the website you wish to create. Click on the My Sites tab on the top left corner. Then choose Add Blog Post. You can give it a title and then you can add the content to your post. Click on Publish. Now you can go to the home screen of your website and see the post in your home screen. This is all I will cover in this video. Thanks for watching.